Get out of my blood!
Come here! I'm not the sick one! You lying motherfuckers! No more sickness! No more nightmares!
Don't you fucking look at me! Yeah.
Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy creature! Come here!
Oh god! One of them's coming! It's not even human anymore! Lock it! Shut it in!
Thank you. Maybe some girls that need blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We have worse problems.
Throw some hair on that Jimmy. Then we talk about girls.
If we had Visitor, if we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear our guilt, our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him the blood skin?
Kill the rats!
He's here! Inside the
wall! Kill him!
There's a...
Did I frighten you? I'm awfully sorry, I didn't mean to. We've met before, haven't we? I know, I've seen your face. Maybe just before I woke up. Though it seems like a dream now, being here with you.
Let me see. You don't have to be alone. you could make me whole. I could fill that emptiness inside you.
Let me love you.
Even these idiots and lunatics. The smell of my love's arbor. Darling, you can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. And savor. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise, I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... Here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No. I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh. Silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up on love. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh, God!
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed, to grow our family. The incision will hurt, and the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of the children.
Get back here!